Aerospace Blockset provides Simulink blocks that enable you to model aircraft and spacecraft in dynamic environments, implement flight controllers, and visualize flight dynamics and orbit trajectories. Start building your vehicle platform models using numerous ready-to-simulate examples, such as the hybrid electric aircraft. Rapidly explore the design space by performing sweeps on parameters including altitude, payload, and battery size. Aerospace Blockset allows you to define fixed-wing vehicle geometries using DATCOM aerodynamic coefficients. You can then use point mass and 3 and 6 degrees of freedom equations of motion to define the vehicle's dynamics. Create higher-fidelity simulations by incorporating pilot, atmosphere, gravity, and wind models, and easily ensure model consistency using coordinate system transformation and unit conversion blocks. Finally, use the FlightGear Flight Simulator interface to easily render vehicle dynamics and visualize your vehicle in action. With the spacecraft library, you can model the dynamics of spacecraft and small satellites, perform orbit propagation at varying levels of fidelity, compute line-of-sight visibility to ground stations and other spacecraft, and visualize the trajectories and axis with the satellite scenario viewer. Calculate attitude and control adjustments using Earth pointing, sun tracking, and custom pointing modes. Using the GNC library, develop GNC algorithms with blocks for controllers, navigation and guidance measurements, and pilot models. Create your own cockpit instrument panel using flight instrument blocks to visualize signals from your model during simulations. In conjunction with Simulink Control Design and Simulink Real-Time, you can tune your controller, test its performance, and iterate on the design using hardware-in-the-loop simulations. Finally, analyze your vehicle's flight handling qualities using well-known flight standards. Download Aerospace Blockset today to discover how you can design, simulate, and visualize aerospace vehicles in Simulink.